The team is known as the Fijian Dura or the Fijian Drua, and Drua is like our canoes. And you know, we're looking back in time when our forefathers actually came. You know, where they were navigators. They were people who went through oceans, and they sailed in these big canoes. And so the team is actually named after the Drua. So you know, men who sailed across those oceans, our forefathers, they were skilled. You know, it required teamwork, it required effort, it required persistence, perseverance through the hard terrain environments, and embarking on a new journey. That's pretty much what this team is going to embark on now.
The Drua squad are really well into their training now, almost ready to depart for Australia for the first round of the NRC. It's been quite a while coming, a lot of planning's gone into this, and it's great to see that the final selection's been made and the boys have been preparing really well here in Fiji.
It's huge for Fiji. It's huge for Fiji, and it's going to make the competition more stronger locally next year. As you know, that these are all local players, so it's a big step up for these guys.
We have guys from Naitasiri, we have guys from Nanronga, Suva, Namosi, Nandi, a number of our provinces within our Fiji islands.
And for some of them, you know, first time representing Fiji outside Fiji, and you know, some of them new to this environment.
I think the Sevens program has had a lot of international exposure in our history, but 15s, especially for our local players, or I'll say our on-island players, I think this is a great opportunity for them.
Automatically, the boys just saw our Sevens success. They just feel like they want to achieve something in life.
You know, I've been really enjoying working with our on-island boys. And you know, they're keen, they're willing to learn, and that's something I thrive on. And not only me, but also the coaching staff. And we're just taking each day as it comes, and we'll embrace the moment. And I'm sure it's going to be an enjoyable experience for all of us.
It's important that we find a really good balance between having some structure in our game, but not holding back on what can be our competitive advantage in the flair and the running game.
There's something special about our Fijian players. They learn very quickly. I'm sure they will show what Fijian rugby is all about. And what island rugby is all about. And I hope, you know, that people out there in Australia and in Fiji will get behind this Drua team. You know, all Fijians, wherever they are, this is their team. And it's, I believe, the start of something very big. And like I said, this is the building blocks. This is still infant stages. But, you know, once this machine starts rolling, then we hope and, you know, that it'll turn to be like a Sevens program as well, where we have talented Fijians running and playing the Fiji way. This is a new step, and you know, we've waited it for a long time. It's here now, so let's go get it.